A Little China Figure by Franco Leone. A little china figure on a little bracket sat. His little feet were always crossed. He wore a little hat. And every morning, fair or foul, in shine or shadows dim, a pretty little housemaid came and softly dusted him. She picked him up so gently and with such a charming air. His china soul was melted quite. He loved her to despair. All day he sat and thought of her until the twilight came. And in his china dreams at night, he breathed her a little name. Oh, a little name, her name. And in his china dreams at night, he breathed her a little name. One day, while being dusted in his joy, he trembled so to feel her little fingers that alas, she let him go. In vain she tried to grab him back. Fate willed it they should part. He fell against the fender edge and broke his little heart. She gathered up his fragments and she told a little lie, expounding to her mistress how the cat had made him die. And on the following morning, when the shutters back she thrust, she spoke his little epitaph. There's one thing less to dust. Oh, one thing less.